Today I'm very pleased to introduce two new Huawei switches, S5730HI and S6720HI. With the rapid advances in digital technologies such as Internet of Things, big data, enterprises are moving more and more applications to the cloud, and that is demanding network to be more bandwidth hungry. With the explosion in the network nodes, with the new services, there is a much greater need to automate the network services. In order to tackle those challenges, I'm very pleased to introduce these two new switches. They are based on the Huawei's Ethernet Network Processor, ENP, bringing the much more programmability aspects and the flexibility in the two new switches. So let's look at these switches one by one. Let's look at the S5730HI. It's got a 48 gigi ports here and 10 gig and 40 gig uplink ports. It can be used as a core device in a small size network, or it can be used as an access switches in a large size networks. Let's look at the 6720HI. It can be used as a core device in a mid-size to a large size network. It's got a 10 gigi ports and it's got an uplinks of 40 gig and 100 gig. In fact, 6720HI is the industry's first fixed switch for 100 gig for campus networks. Let's look at some of the value proposition, some of the benefits of the two switches. The very first thing, because they use the ENP, they bring the fully programmable aspects. Both two switches are fully programmable, and when it comes to deploying the new services, the services can be deployed much faster and quickly. The second benefit that you get out of those two switches are automating the network services. The two switches are based on SD Campus that brings the network automation technology. It helps in automating the deployment. It helps in automating virtual network services using the unified fabric from Huawei. In fact, we have a Huawei customer already using a fabric in the campus infrastructure, but the most benefit really comes in automating the policies. So when it comes to configuration, when it comes to management, the two switches can bring the much needed policy automation to the infrastructure. The third benefit I'm gonna mention is this convergence between wired and wireless. Both the switches support what we call native access controller. That means you can actually implement a CAPAP tunnel from the switches all the way to the access points. You can support 1,000 APs, and both the switches really help the network managers, technical managers, CIOs and CTOs actually go take care of the new challenges when it comes to the more bandwidth and automating the network services. I strongly encourage you to look into the data sheets posted on the Huawei website and see how these two switches can help you in automating some of the network services that the customers have been asking for.